to you. A blessed Ramadan to all of you. Remember my brothers and sisters in Islam, and I reminding myself too. Begin this month with repentance from all the major sins that you are involved in. And remember the statement of Abdullah ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhuma, that anything that you insist on committing could be a major sin. But the major sins are known in Islam. Brothers and sisters in Islam, don't forget that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grants you three chances to come out of this month like a newborn. Chance number one is من صام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه. If you fast Ramadan out of belief and also seeking the reward of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, your sins will be forgiven. Chance number two, من قام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه. If you stand صلاة القيام every night of the month of Ramadan, again believing in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and also expecting the reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, all your sins will be forgiven. Brothers and sisters in Islam, the third chance, من قام ليلة القدر إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه. If you stand the night of Al-Qadr, which is in the last 10 nights of Ramadan, in Qiyam, in praying and recitation of the Quran, remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, again believing and expecting the reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah will forgive all your sins. But remember, brothers and sisters in Islam, this does not include the major sins. Repent. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide all of you to a blessed month of Ramadan. Imam Karim Abu Zaid, the Imam of Colorado Muslim Society. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.